Hello, we're doing a behind the scenes video for this shoot, and this is one that we sort of discussed on the way to the shoot. We went out looking for props today, and I was telling Olivia that I was really inspired by the movie Never Let Me Go, and it has sort of a futuristic vibe, but also a really old feeling to it, almost Victorian. And so I wanted to emulate that sort of style, the cinematography of the movie, and that got me thinking about the wardrobe and then about certain props, and I got the idea to use a chair. So we went to a thrift store and ended up finding the most perfect chair, which is right behind us. So we're going to take that into the woods and set up this whole shoot. I have to do a couple things to prepare, like spray painting a rope that we have in order to make it look like wire. Or some sort of tubing. So that's what we're about to go do, and we'll see you in the woods. Okay, we just spray painted this rope. It doesn't look very spray painted in the camera, but it's sort of a copper color now. I brought in a bunch of different outfits. I have three different dresses here, and I wasn't really sure which one I was going to use at first. I kind of wanted something with this neutral color to it, and I also liked how poofy it was, but I've used this dress several times, and it had a little bit more of a fairy tale quality than I was looking for. So then I decided to bring this dress, these two dresses. And I'm not very fond of the color of this pink one, and then I really like the gray one, but I was afraid that it would blend into the surroundings a little bit more. So instead we have this blue one, which I think might be a nice compromise, and I might do something to sort of cover it up, or maybe splash some mud on it or something like that. So if I do that, I'll probably go with this blue dress. I think that a pop of bright color really goes well, especially in surroundings like this where it's all just neutral woods and stuff like that. I'm just smearing mud on Olivia's dress to make it look like she's been sitting here for a long time. So it makes sense to me that there would be dirt on her dress and mud smeared and things like that. So I'm just going to get her totally ready to shoot because my camera's all set. Now I'm going to tease her hair. Okay, time to shoot.
You can have your arm just hanging. Yeah, just like that.
Do it this way?
Yeah. Probably won't stay, but we'll have to fix it.
Just hanging like that?
Yep, just like that.
So the concept for the shoot today, I wanted to have this chair in the woods. Olivia's going to be sitting in it, but she's also going to be sort of hunched over. And I want to have this rope that I just spray painted to look like copper, to look like wires that are attached to her at different places and coming out of her off the frame, so that it looks like there are wires into her and going off into nature, sort of like nature is feeding off of her.
Just like I told him.